Huh. Woo! Yeah. Oh shit, there's something over here. What's in here? What you got? What you got for me? Found like a spaceship. Unknown. Well, I guess I'll take this back with. We have like all this research stuff, but we need resin. Why can't we not find resin? I don't understand. I don't think we'll ever find resin. What is that? Motherfucking resin.
Ouch.
Okay, let's see here. Is resin something that we have to build? We need copper, compound, a beacon, battery, tethers, tank. No? Well, it says resin's common. Oh shit, mm-hmm. There goes the moon. Oh, I found something.
Oh, you did? Found. Did you find resin?
I don't know. I'll let you know. Oh no, it's oxygen.
Blue's oxygen.
Yeah. I think we just have to venture out until we start seeing something.
I'm in another cave here. Trying to see what's up.
What is this? What are you? Come on. Oh, that's just a big ass thing, a compound. Well, shit. I don't want compound. What is this? More oxygen, I'd assume. Yep, more oxygen. I mean, it's useful, but it's not what I need. Are these ball things resin? What is this? Ah, there we go.
Balls. Did you find some?
Whoa.
What is it? What is it?
Hold on. It was neat.
It was neat?
Resin are these little tubes. Okay, I'll throw this organics out. I don't need you. So then I'll throw the resin on me. There we go. Yeah.
Tubes. I mean like on the surface?
Yeah, they're just like little tube pustule things. And then I found like these balls, which are like some kind of equipment thing. Here, I'll ping where I'm at.
Hold on a second.
Uh-huh. And then grab some oxygen. There's home. Whoop. Ah, shit. So this was southwest of the base. Got it.
All right, hold up. I'll come on up.
Southwest from the base. I'm probably gonna die.
I don't have
tell my wife I love her. I did not leave tethers. Oh yeah, this is way the fuck out there. I'm gonna.
Are you gonna die?
Huh? I'm not gonna die. I'm suffocating.
I see you. I see you. I see your guy.
Oh my god, I made it. Woo! Yeah. There we go. Whatever that does, I added it.
It says it needs resins in the thing.
Yeah, no, I boop.
Whoa. Whoa. Oh my god. Oh my god. Look at me. Look at me. Look at me. What did you do? Oh my god. You got it. I am
Compound needed for research. Boom, look at that shit. Build that research. Shit, we need power.
I got power on me.
Alright, put... Drag it out from the thing, I think.
Right? And
Yeah, you got it.
Here. Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Woo! Now, do I just...
Now put it on there?
Aha!
Is it thinking?
There. Oh, shit. Like a bunch of space retards out here. What is this? What are you gonna give us?
That's straight up space engineering, a solution right now.
Fuel condenser. Okay, well now let's grab that shit from the cave.
Alright.
We need more power though, so you'll probably have to go into... Unless you have more. But, yeah. What are you? I want to know how to build a chest, damn it. What? A truck. We got a truck? Oh. What are you gonna be?
I wasn't really trying to drop it on you. Promise.
That's fine. Liar. Power cells. That sounds useful. Shit, yeah.
Well, I have like more recipes now in my backpack.
Do you?
Mm-hmm. I have power cells now in my thing.
Oh, cool. Yeah, I got that too. A generator. I could build a generator.
It takes compound to make it.
What does?
So if I put compound in my backpack.
Uh-huh.
Right? And then I go into my backpack and I want to create a power cell.
Mm-hmm. Bam.
It's making it right now.
Shit. Can we use the power cells to power this thing without having to use the raw energy?
Let's find out. I just put one on there. I don't know. Does it do it?
I don't know. I got a generator. What does that do?
We'll put it on there.
It's part of my backpack.
Right, you drag it off your backpack and put it on there.
No, like it's... organics. So,
hey, make more of those tether deals.
I don't have any more compound.
I have two in my backpack. I was gonna make those generator things. I got one. Oh, so I was gonna make generator? No. Beacon.
Yeah, I'm all out of resin. Let me go look.
We don't need beacons.
Or compound, I mean.
Tethers.
Yeah.
Tethers take compound.
Yep, I don't have any.
I'm making
some. Give them to me.
Here, take these. Get them there. I put them in your backpack.
Got it. And I need to go back to... Did I say southwest?
Yeah, you did.
Or maybe...
That's the only way to fly.
I hope that was the right... If our base was southwest, then I need to go
northeast.
Yep. Got it.
Whoa. You need to put down some things.
I know. I was gonna start it probably here.
Don't be such a Sally.
You don't be a Sally. Miss Sally Fields. Oop. There you go.
Whoa, there's a ditch here.
Yeah, there's... We'll just go around the ditch. Whoop, I put a tether on myself.
There's some bowls out here.
Yeah, those are the... You said balls? Is that what you said?
Yeah, there's some balls just floating around out here.
Okay, yeah, that's what I found, like, copper in. And then I think if we went more, I can't remember what direction now. I think I need to go more this way.
You're so lost.
Dude, I am not a survival game player. But what was in the balls?
What was in the balls? I don't know, I haven't gone there yet. I've been waiting to not die with you bringing oxygen over this way.
Resin. Copper. Nothing else.
Oh, there's a thing over here.
What thing?
Oh, it's got an arrow over it.
Ooh.
Power?
Looks like an infinite source of power.
Nope.
Alright, so I'll put a tether there.
There, I got a shit ton of power.
Nice. And I'm all out of tethers.
I got tethers now.
Okay.
What are you doing with tethers connected to nothing?
Well, that was because I was going to lead them back.
Let's go back, because I'm running out of air.
Oxygen. Running out of gas? There's oxygen over here, man.
Ming?
All Ming?
Right, I got... All right, I'm connected back into the system. All right. I am hardline once again.
Were you jacked in?
Yep.
Good.
I need a computer.
Tank, I need an exit.
No, I was referencing the one movie before that he did before that. The one where he used his brain to store...
Johnny memory. Mnemonic?
Yeah, there you go.
With like his 4 gigabyte hard drive in his head?
Yep. I need a computer.
That movie is good. Well, they don't make cyberpunk movies like that anymore. Except for Ghost in the Shell, which is coming out pretty soon.
Yeah, but the anime's like so good. Why do they make a movie of it?
I'm not complaining.
Of course your shit is just like an inch away from where it needs to be.
Oh, well, of course. That's how this game works. You didn't know that? We gotta find more resin. But there's power here.
What's on the hill?
You're on a hill.
No, there's shit up there.
I know. There's a blue cave. Well, this is weird. It's like all kinds of gnarly looking colors. What is in here? Oh, frame rate dips. That's what's in here. Holy shit.
Frame rate monsters. They'll steal your... Whoa.
Just a little empty cave. We could technically build a base in here if we wanted. Maybe. I don't think we can, actually. Get that oxygen.
It's my jam. It's my oxygen.
Is that end? Yeah. Let's see. Let's mine this all out. Because I'm lazy. Whoop. There we go. Shit. What? What are we... Wait. What compound are we looking for?
Your whatever you call it.
Resin?
Yeah.
Is that actually what we were looking for?
Yeah, I found some balls here. What are these balls?
If you get close to them, shit pops up out of them.
No. I feel like I just collected a ton of balls.
Oh. Sounds like a personal problem.
I've collected... Power? No. Power. Is that really power? Okay, whatever.
Got a lot of power. Shit, I need to tether up. Well, we need to figure out what we need back at the base then. Because I'm trying to figure out how to make a, like, some kind of chest to put stuff in. Storage. I need storage.
Storage? There's some oxygen here. You need oxygen?
Yeah, I need a lot of it. I'm about to die.
What's that popping noise? Is that you?
That's probably me. Oh, you fucking kidding me? You're in the way of me getting oxygen. There.
You should have sucked it out of there. Here, here, I'll give you
I
one.
I tried, but it was like going to you.
Whatever. Don't be a Sally. Here.
Thank you. I don't need a generator or beacon.
Oops.
A battery might be nice. A tank is probably for oxygen. Power cells, generator. Shit. I can't. I'm full. See, this is why... Hold up. Hold up. I'm gonna go back to base. And I'm gonna see what it is we actually have. Boop, 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 boop. Cause there has to be a way to build storage. It would make no sense if there wasn't a way to build storage.
What?
Ugh.
Oh my god.
These frame rates are killing me. So this is research. Let's drag out.
I got no problems on my Windows 7. High tech.
Put my resin in there. I need one more thing of resin. God damn it. Do you happen to have resin or no?
I got power and oxygen.
Gotcha. I'm gonna get rid of
this.
There's
a power cell on the research machine. Can you like deconstruct it?
I don't think so. And I got copper. Shit, I keep hitting escape to get out of where I need to get out. So, let's see here. I'm gonna try to find where I was before. So, here's some oxygen.
Some oxy.
That oxygen. I think I was more.
There's a storm. Oh my god, there's a storm. Oh my god, there's a storm. Oh my god, there's a storm.
Oh shit, found resin.
There is a whole storm coming. We are gonna die.
Dig down.
What?
Make a cave.
I'm too late. I'm like, my dude is like.
Shit. Oh god. I'm coming.
I'm gonna die.
Oh no. Oh! I see your light! Oh my god. Give me the oxygen. Give me the oxygen! Oh god. Cubes are coming after me.
There, I made a hole under the... Yeah, that worked.
I'm gonna hide out in the...
I'm back out.
Oh my god. This is terrible. I got beamed right in the fucking forehead.
Did you make it?
No, I died.
Nice.
But my body's over there with a shit ton of resin.
I'm just gonna chill out here with in the hole. Right?
I'm hiding out in the base. I'm in the little escape pod. Okay, it's over. You survived, I did not. Let me get my birdie. And then hopefully my body's still here with all my stuff. Give me my resin, more resin, my power. I don't need that amount of power, that's fine. Okay, yeah. Found a shit ton of resin over here. Oh, it's gone. Whatever. At least I found some, that's all that matters. The quest for resin. Shit. Uh-oh. Are you kidding me? I think my game just crashed.
I think...
Oh, nope, back. I'm back. That was weird.
What did you do?
Nothing. My game just like locked up. I'm suffocating. Ugh.
It's like, who needs storage when you just leave shit on the ground?
Exactly. Oh, no. I'm gonna die right before I get to the base. No.
There you go. Got some oxygen for you.
Oh, thanks. That helped.
You should carry that with you.
Why do you sound far away?
Or maybe, you know, put those tether things out so you don't die in a horrible death.
I didn't have any compound. So instead of being a jerk, why don't you do something useful?
I don't know what compound looks like yet. You haven't shown me.
Compound is that basic shit. It's just a normal white whatever. I think we'll need a printer. Smelter, research, fuel condenser. Yeah, I think we'll go with printer. Copper. I had copper lying around here.
Wait, what's the one we're having a hard time finding? Was it resin?
Huh?
What was the one we were having a hard time finding? Was it resin?
Yeah, it was resin, but now we need copper.
That seems like it's going to be in the ground.
Yeah. That is an extreme possibility.
Tiny bubbles.
Tiny bubbles.
Well, those are resources. Like, we can keep coming back to them. I like it. The oxygen and power.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
There's no excuse. Huh? We need copper.
Why does it look like there's a pyramid over there?
I don't see a pyramid. I see a bunch of mountains.
No, it looks like the way it's shaped, it looks sort of pyramid-ish. Don't go too far. All right, so...
Here, what I'll do is I'll die if I find copper, and then we'll know how far to make the tethers.
Are you carrying anything?
No, just power. Here's what compound looks like.
I found compound. It's like tiny pink balls.
Yeah. There we go. I'm just gonna keep running in one direction until I find copper. It might be underground too, but I've only found copper in the big space balls that pop open.
Mm-hmm.
That's the only space time I've seen them. There's a cave. I don't want to go into the cave yet. Oh, shit. Woo! Made it.
Why am I carrying hydrazine?
Because I probably dropped it down, but we use hydrazine as a fuel source.
I put it in the research thingy.
Oh.
How's that? You're a little mutant.
Okay. Oh, shit. Oxygen's now at 50.
Oxycodone?
Yeah, that's the good stuff. Oh. Yeah, I'm totally dead.
As long as you know it.
Oh, yeah, it's totally fine, though. I was just trying to run out here to see if there's anything.
Was there?
No. Just caves. So maybe we should go back in that previous cave we were in to see if we can get copper.
Do some more spelunking?
Yeah.
Okay.
Blah, blah. Whew. Is this the right way to the cave?
Which way? The way...
I'm right behind you.
Nope, it is not. It was the writer one. I'm just going up here. Because I can. Oops.
Woo!
What? It's just a hill. There's nothing here.
Woo! 1, 2, 3, and 4 on the keyboard do different things.
Like what?
Emotes.
Ooh, resins. Oh, these tubey things are resins.
Yeah.
Okay, nice. Little I got resin.
Tubular guys.
Out of power.
Here, I'll get them. Uh oh.
Look back in.
I need a computer.
No, you don't. If I put too much data in my mind, then he'll die from like a headache or something.
It'll corrupt.
Yeah, right, what's this way to the cave? What the fuck is this that you missed over here, bro? There's power over here. And then there's this thing. What is this big ass thing?
Whoa. Oh, what is it?
Resin. Infinite resin.
Nice. We should make the tethers go there.
Yeah. Yeah. Uh oh. Are you out of tethers?
No.
Oh, okay.
How about you? Can you call? Shit. Where are the tethers? Oh wait, this isn't too far off. I'll just V line off of this thing. I got it. Bam.
Groovy. Ooh-hee-hee. Ooh-hee-hee.